Hello everyone, my name is Deepika Srivastava and I am working as a sales trainer in ICSA Foundation. Today in basic English under sentence construction, we will learn about articles. Under this, we will understand what articles is along with their examples and list out the omissions of articles. Let's see what is article. Articles is a word which point out a person, thing or place is spoken of. Basically, there are two types of articles, definite and indefinite. Definite articles tells about specific person, things or place. For this, we use the article the. Indefinite articles tells about unspecific person, things or place. For this, we use article a or an. Now, let's see the definition of a, an and the. A or an. A or an, the indefinite articles is used before singular countable noun. For example, a book, an orange, a girl, a man, an umbrella, an eye, etc. So, we can easily count book, we can easily count orange, we can easily count girl, we can easily count eye and so on. The definite articles is used before singular and plural countable noun and singular uncountable noun. For example, the book. Here, the book is singular. The books is plural, the milk, the Indians, the Indian, etc. Countable noun are things which we can count easily. They can be on singular and plural on both the forms. Uncountable are things that we can't count. For example, sugar, water, air, tea, and so on. Now let's see the differences between a and an. A is used when the first letter of the word does not sound, always remember, does not sound one of those five, that is A, E, I, O, U, but sounds of consonant, that is rest of the alphabets, for example, B, D, F and so on. Let's see the example, a university. Here you can see the university start with the with vowel, but it sounds with ya, that's why we use a university, because it's a consonant. Same way, a house, a bird, a bank, and so on. An is used when the first letter of the word sounds, always remember, sounds one of those five, that is A, E, I, O, U. For example, an egg, an orange, an honest man. Here you can see honest man, the first letter is consonant, but its sound O, which is a combination of A and O, that's why we are using an honest man. Same goes with our. When we talk about an MBA, it sounds A, which is a combination of A and E, that's why we are using an MBA. Always remember, A and an are used with singular number only. Now let's see how we can, let's see few examples of differences between A or an. And a and the. Here are some example you can see. You can find more example by using books, magazine or internet. You just pause the video and have a look on examples. For example, when we talk about day, it should be a day. When we talk about a specific day, it should be the day. Let's see an example. After the long day, the cup of tea tasted particularly good. So here we are talking about a specific day and a specific cup of tea. That's why we are using the. When we talk about river, it should be a river. When we talk about specific river, then it should be the river. When we talk about mountain, it should be a mountain. When we talk about specific mountain, for example, Mount Everest, so it should be the Mount Everest. Always remember, these are few examples. You have to note it down more from books or magazines. Now let's see some exceptions where with the I always use the article the. When we talk about direction, we always use the article the. Either it should be east, west, north or south. When we talk about any galaxy words, bodies of oceans, waters and sea, we use the article the. Either it should be sun, moon, sky, Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean and so on. When we talk about holy books, we always use the article the. Either it should be Ramayana, Bhagavad Gita, Bible, Quran and so on. When we talk about any adjective, we always use the article the. Either it should be truth, danger and so on. When we talk about a specific country, either it should be India, USA, Pakistan, then we use the article the. And when we talk about the collection of certain states, then also we use the article the. So you have to pause the video and note down all the examples. Now let's see the place where articles are not required. when we talk before substance and proper and abstract noun, we don't use articles. Before plural and countable nouns, we don't use articles. Always remember, but before, I am saying before. Before names of means, we don't use any kinds of articles. Before languages, we don't use any kinds of articles. Let's see some examples. Yes, you can note it down. Gold is a precious metal. So here, before gold, we don't use any kinds of articles. Children like chocolates. So again, plural countable noun. So before this, we don't use any kinds of articles. Dinner is ready. So before dinner, we don't use any kinds of articles. They speak Punjabi at home. So before Punjabi, because it's a language, we don't use any kinds of articles. Same goes with before places and sports, before names of relations, before nouns with unique positions, phrases having a prepositions and verbs also, we don't use articles. Let's see the example. I learned French at school. So before school, we don't use any kinds of articles. Aunt wants you to see here. So again, we don't use any kinds of articles. He was elected chairman of the board. So it's a unique position. So we don't use any kinds of articles. Same goes with at home, in hand, by train, to take with, to resort, and so on. So here also, we don't use any kinds of articles. You have to pause the video and list out all the examples. Now let's see the articles in the below sentences. She goes to the temple in the morning. So again, we are talking about specific temple and specific morning. That's why we are using the. Who is going to stay here? So again, it's a place where they have to stay. So it's a place. So here we don't use any kinds of articles. I visit here a lot. Again, a consonant. That's why we use R. French is an easy language. It's a vowel. That's why we use an. I am very happy today. Same, no article. Let's take a walk. Consonant. Who is the girl sitting there? Specific. He is an honor to these professions. Again, vowel. The word is a happy place. Again, specific and consonant. The Italian is very sad today. Specific. Why don't you come over at my home? Again, it's a place, so don't know articles. This is an institution for the blinds in the city. Again, vowel and specific people. That's why. English is a language of the people of England. Again, a consonant and the specific people of England. You talk too much. Again, no article. Now let's see the conversation between Mohan and Sachin. Mohan, hey, did you check the mail that's come from our manager? So here we are talking about specific mail. That's why we use the. Yes, there is a meeting in half an hour in the conference room. So again, it's a common meeting. That's why we use a. It's a vowel. That's why we use an. And again, it's a common. It's a specific room. That's why we use the. Mohan, please carry your file for the meeting. I hope it's an easy task today. Again, specific and vowel. Sachin, I don't see my file here. Shweta had kept it on the desk as yesterday evening before leaving for home. So it's a specific desk. That's why we use the. Mohan, check your drawer. She might have kept it there. Oh yes, I can see it. Thanks, Mohan. Mohan, you're always welcome, Sachin. So I see a new pair of shoes that you are wearing today. Again, it's a singular countable noun. So that's why it's a. Sachin, yes, my dog chew my old shoes. That's why we have to buy a new one yesterday evening. Mohan, oh good that you bought a new one. It's look good. Sachin, thanks. Needed to get rid of the old one. Again, specific old one. That's why we use the. Mohan, true. Let's go on. So, here we learn about articles, what articles is, and we identify the definite and indefinite articles. So, that's all from my side. Always remember, you have to note down some more examples with books or magazines. Thank you so much and have a great day.